heavy.
Hey guys, Nathan at Duck River Honey. Hope everybody had a happy Thanksgiving. So what I'm doing today is setting up a new bee yard. This one is about a mile and a third from my home yard. And I was in my out yard, I had a dead standing tree. It was a small hickory or sassafras or something. I don't know, it didn't have leaves on it. And it was leaning out over a line of hives, not just one, it was leaning over a line. So I needed to move some hives out to cut that tree down. And I thought, well, this is a good opportunity to go ahead and move some hives over here into this new yard. The point of this new yard is really a 2023 goal of mine, which is to better control my breeding, my queen mating. So this yard being about a mile and a third from my home yard, what I'm going to do is try to get three yards all within a mile and a half of my home bee yard, and then move a lot of hives that I like into these yards. And these will be drone production yards. Of course, I'll get honey from them too, but the point of them is really to try to provide good quality drones for virgin queens over in my home yard. So that's what I'm doing today, and I'm done. So that's good. My wife told me to be home early because we've got family stuff to do today, and I got done with this by 8 o'clock. So that's good. Guys, I appreciate you watching. I'll see you on the next one.